Good morning, it's meat day and it's pink meat day, hence the pink and the pink. So super excited. I always say I'm excited, but it's true, it's okay. I'm gonna let it be. So as usual, I'm on my way to Gracie's to get my hair done and I'm doing her makeup. I'm gonna try something a little different today, so hopefully that turns out right.
Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for.
So we got our makeup done. I did Sonia's makeup today. I'm still gonna do a brows, but that'll come.
That's okay, but Stella's the best. Do you see this? Amazing.
No, not really. It's really hot in here. So now we're off to Starbucks to get coffee and lunch because I forgot to eat.
Important, yeah. Before the meet.
Very important. Where am I going? Oh, I know where I am. Don't need to use GPS.
Finally, she's learned.
Finally. So that's our update. Did Gracie's makeup too, as usual. Looks bomb, just saying. She still needs to put her mascara on, but apart from that, we are Gucci, as they say.
Yes.
Which means good to go. If you're Australian, then you don't quite understand it, because it took me a while to get it as well. So let's go to Starbucks. Just got my Starbucks, got my mozzarella tomato thing, and then a drink. Now we're on our way to treatment, which I don't really know what I'm gonna do. I'm probably gonna throw the tennis ball at the wall and try and break it and try and get my wrist better, I guess. What are you doing at treatment?
You know, I'm gonna do some laser for my Achilles. We'll
are you doing laser?
Yeah, I think so.
Do you find that works?
I don't know. I like it, but I don't know if it works.
Yeah, so. I feel like it doesn't work yet. Yeah, we'll see, I mean, though. It's probably over time as well. Like, yeah. Literally, it's like, I think it's working on everyone, but you. I'm like, of course. Of course it's not working on me. So, I've got ducks tonight as well. Oh, gosh, I need petrol.
At the meat?
Yeah, I got ducks at the meat.
Ooh.
Again.
Wonderful.
To set up my next MRI, because 5 isn't enough.
I wonder how many you've gotten in, like, your whole life.
I've had 22.
Oh, man.
Not that I've counted. One for each year, basically.
Oh, man. You've gone through, like, what, 5 this year?
Yes.
That's incredible.
How many? Yeah, I think so. Wait, no. It's, like, academic year. Okay, so I've had so many questions. You're going to help me answer this one, Sonia.
I'll answer.
About how I/we are able to manage school and gym at the same time.
Oh, that's a great question. Do you want to go first?
Okay, so I think for me the biggest thing is time management and also just getting things done on time, as I said. So if you like let it drag on to the end of the weekend or something and then you've got like 5 minutes to do the homework assignment or the quiz,
that
does not feel good. But then also if you're like doing it during the weekend, like during the whole week and pacing yourself, that is it's really nice because I'm really happy right now because I got 100% my quiz.
See, there you go.
Yes. And I have a midterm on Friday, but I'm not stressing because I've been studying consistently throughout. So I think that's the biggest thing for me.
Yeah.
What about you?
I think same thing, time management. Like, you should have seen me freshman year. I didn't know how to manage my time at all, but learning to, like, consistently start doing stuff, then I was able to, like, get my stuff done and not be as stressed out as I as stressed out as I was freshman year. So definitely time management.
What did you do, Linda? What did you do?
I am trying to amplify music because our computer is crap and it won't work. So I have plugged in my phone. I'm putting it in the Game Ready. There are many uses for the Game Ready. This is just one.
Yay, Luna.
All right.
You stumble through your days. Got your head hung low. Your sky's a shade of gray. Like a zombie in a maze. You're asleep inside. But you can't shake away. No one living in the shadows. You and me, we know how that goes. You can prove there's more to you. You cannot.
Becomes a fantasy, and you're more than you could ever be. Cause you're dreaming with your eyes.
Was it a spray?
No, it's hair chalk.
Oh.
Like a mohawk. That is mohawk.
So cool. I love it. Turn around. Oh, yeah. Okay, I love her short hair.
Hi, Kenny.
Mine's a new hairstyle, too, today.
Yeah, me too. I love it, Kenny. Macy, what do you have there?
I have a camera.
It's so nice.
Thank you. I need to get some more lenses.
Oh, yeah. I like it. So it's very spazzy. Snazzy. Ooh, yeah, Macy. There you go. Love it. Whee. Nice selfie fish. So these are the big cameras that they use on us. Hello. It's so big. Okay, that's goals. But it's huge. It's really cool. Yeah, I'm getting the bars ready.
Here you go!
Happy New Year!
That's so cute!
It's my favorite Chinese candy.
Oh, I'm so excited.
So good.
Yay, give me a hug.
Go, go, go. And those look really good too. Okay, I'm gonna add like four more eggs and like flour and this and that, and then your cookies are messed up because you didn't keep your same recipe. So keep the recipe for your own cookies and you'll be good.
Yeah, Janae.
I made 100,000, I freaked it.
Competitors, your time warm-up begins now.
Yeah. let's see. Nia hit a freaking 995 on ball. That's amazing. And then
I don't remember what happened.
Paule did a 9925. That's really cool too. Then we had some other great vaults in between.
And I got mine in.
And then yeah, I competed for the second time.
Yay!
So that was fun. And then let's see, bars. I guess good, I guess.
I don't remember.
I don't, honestly, like, this meet was a little blur. But,
so
I mean,
how did we do?
But overall, we did pretty well. I mean, like, the floor wasn't very good. We had some 9925 at the end, which was really cool.
We were tied by the fourth rotation, just like Oklahoma.
Yeah. Deja vu. I mean, our floor wasn't our best, but that's okay. But it was still a fun meet.
But we had fun.
But yeah, most important thing, we had fun.
That's all that matters.
Thanks for the recap,